Yo, what's up, Agent? I'm back to you again. Today I have a status effect hybrid build. It's like a status effect build for the sticky and like fire starter and using a capacitor, assault rifle. The bits for PvP, for conflict, and for the dark zone. Snap for solo, the bits for team. Now I'm gonna leave with the gameplay. I'm back to you at the end. So, let's go. لكن الأخير راح يموت. مك يسارك. انتبه انتبه. قناص وراه. قناص من قوة سيارات مين روحك للقناص. شلون الحجي؟ شلون الحجي خوات القحبة؟ هذا هذا الحصان ام دي اف. عمر عمر تشيتو اخر واحد. ايزي. One down, one down.
Grenade,
put the
grenade on him.
Down, second one down. Contaminated gear.
Down. I'm below,
هذا بوت لو. بوت داون.
أربعة يمي.
هذا نوكلير.
أربعة
يمي. معني رضا معني.
He's
low, he's low. Why is this guy bot?
Oh.
Nobody is. He's down, he's down.
Bad.
Sultan behind him.
There's more players.
Hostile defender drone. Detected.
I bought him, Baghdadi push. بوش لا بوش لا اقول لك بوش لا
watch all of them playing
فان هذا نوكلير واريور ينزف داون هذاك ابوت سلطان سلطان لو سلطان لو داون داون
I'm sure.
رضا
انتبه
انتبه انا جاي انتبه انا جاي داون بوت بوت داون بوت داون بوش سلطان بوش سلطان نايس 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 جود 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 نايس نايس بعد بعد امي تو 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 امي تو امي تو امي تو امي موف 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 3 3 3 3 3
I pop med kit.
يلا
don't think he's one very damage very damage
pop off my kit down down down
down
keep going keep going keep going
yeah more players now they come
I pop boss Sultan on you Sultan on you he's down he's down he's down dabber dabber I need to pop medkit Alright, let me show you the build. I'm a music technician. It's gonna give me skill, extra one skill tier. Actually, most of my hybrid build, I'm a music technician. Like, even my like support build, because the extra one skill tier is so good. And I'm using Cabaster. You know, this assault rifle is so good, especially when you have a skill tier in your build. And it got damage to armor and damage target after cover. And the numbers when you shoot, you're gonna see like a huge numbers. And for the talent, shooting enemy build stack to a cap of 40. Each stack grants 1.5% skill damage. After 5 seconds, stacks decay 1 per second. For each skill tier, gain 7.5%. Open damage. And I'm using shotgun, military, M870. For the talent flatline, you know, because I'm using technician, I'm using the mod, which pulls the enemy from me, so I can activate the flatline. Amplifies open damage by 15% to pulse enemies. For the pistol, I'm using the I-card custom for the extra one skill tier also. And as you see, I'm using Ninja Bike Backpack for the mod, the crit damage. For the mask, I'm using Providence. It's gonna give me 15% headshot damage and 10% critical chains. Skill tier, crit damage, crit chains, and for the mod, crit damage. For the chest, I'm using Wyvern. It's gonna give me 10% skill damage and 15% status effect. Skill tier, status effect, crit chains, and for the mount, crit chains. For the holster, I'm using Picaro holster. It's gonna give me 10% skill haste and extra one skill tier. Armor, status effect, and you know, weapon damage. For the knee pad, I'm using Mark and Harris. It's gonna give me 5% open damage and it's gonna give me 5% damage to armor also. We have damage to armor like in the assault rifle, the Cabaster, and here also we have damage to armor. Armor, crit damage, and crit chains. For the gloves, I'm using Golan gear. It's gonna give me 10% status effect and 1.5 armor region. Armor, status effect, and crit chains. For the skills, sometimes I'm using like a bonus sticky bomb, as you see, for the mod, skill haste, and bond duration. And I'm using fire starter, and sometimes I change like the seeker mine for the mod, bonus strength, and ammo. And when I use this seeker mine, explosive seeker mine, because it can apply a bleed status effect, and that's so good. It make your like enemy like walk, so you can like destroy him with your Cabaster. It's up to you, but I choose both. I tried the fire starter and the seeker mine. both of them did so good. And for the stats, for the Cavastar, 60% crit chance and 123% crit damage. And for the shotgun, 55% crit chance and 93% crit damage. Armor damage, like 17%. Shotgun damage bonus 30%. Assault rifle damage bonus 15%. And that's the build, guys. I hope you give it a try. The build is so good, like for the Dark Zone and for Conflict. I tried solo, but it's not so good. It's work only like so good with the team. Anyway, guys, that's it for today. I'll see you at my next one. Skeletor Rogue, peace out.